had a bit of a fall and broke my leg. Bandaged, bleeding. Down here for 5 minutes. It's a little weird for the normal DayZ. That's the first time I've ever broken my leg in the ambulance with me. Does everything very well. Obviously doesn't really factor in oxygen deprivation. I've been underwater for quite some time now. There we go. That's what happens when you swim with a broken leg.